Right. So. Fast feet. I'm an idiot. Can't believe I've done this. I did not need the buttons. I hate myself.
Come the papa. Now.
Is it this or is it the other one?
Carlos, okay, I've got a guy at the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. Gotta move. One at a time, take a number.
Thank you. Nice.
Isn't that?
I'm trapped in a goddamn station. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do. Figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. Send somebody who's capable out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would.
I'll call the bank. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace it.
This'll take some time.
Is that the front row?
Still missing something. Huh.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened?
Thank you.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Cool. Get him.
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Great. My favorite objective, escape. Okay, that's everything. Scare going. Hello there. That's not allowed. That's not allowed, that's illegal. What are you doing? He's cheating! I have a shotgun. Fuck. What are you doing?
Nasty fall. I need to stop it in its tracks.
I have nothing to do, sir.
too hard to hit while it's moving.
Keep saying that, but I don't have anything to do it. So this is literally nothing I can do. Doing that, but okay. Okay. I need the grenade launcher.
I can't stay here.
Get away from that. Nah, it's just dumb. Of around. I know there's another. Oh shit, you did two in a row. Doesn't accept death. Oh, thank God.
Right, let's do this. Suck it! Carlos! Oh, come on, you're gonna... Thank you.
You've done me a big favor.
Jill! Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. Be okay.
I might film. I can put a few flash screens away. Set a few.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Got it. Cool. I will complete the wrong. Hello, people. Bye bye. Oh, jeez. Getting real low.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Yeah. yourself.
Bard, are you in there? I'm here.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Oh, I need a... Open the... Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah. That was dumb as fuck. Oh yeah, just... Interesting. He's gonna come alive later. Jesus fucking Christ, just die. Useless. Nice. Nice. me put that away. Put that away. And save. Nice. One of you is 100% alive. The key to the locker room is in their own personal code. The key to the locker room is missing, dropped in the courtyard. Is there anything over there? No, I must have already got it. Okay. Okay then. Aha. When I open the door. Okay, then. Have I got any files on a... Shove it through that. Wow. Who the fuck it? One of them. So I need the f- I have. Thank you.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were.
Bart, I'm the best biologist you'll...
Bard. Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. 11 p.m. Time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth that I can restore some small shred of honor. Again, with the T-Virus. The Umbrella Corporation engineered this virus, and they ordered my team. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus.
To me anyway. Is it here?
What, that bro?
T, I got it.
Careful. Have you seen miracle if I get there in one piece?
Yeah, that was scary.
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. on October 1st. Residents capable of rational thought are urged to
You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Come.
Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better go. Okay, now the I just gotta clean up. Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming.
Maxine's the real deal.
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's
stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
It's over now.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur at hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive.
Put an amp on. I don't need it. Unload it. No. I do want to move it though, because that would be annoying.
Life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
To give the city. Did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance.
So am I.
Right.
No fucking idiot.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos.
There's not. This game's still left. Spiders again, let me pay.
played our games end here.
You think...
So the last one over here, isn't it? Okay. Need to go for the doors. Then down that ladder. So there's something in front of me. So is it over here? Okay, that is stupid. Bye, bitch.
Shit, he got away.
No shit.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah. They'll call off the strike if, and this is what we can deliver the vaccine to them.
How long do we have?
Hours. This way.
Wow. High grade gump. Jesus. Oh, combine them. Put it back in. And save.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what?
That motherfucker don't die. I guess we might as well. I have a gigantic brain. Five shots.
Vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber.
Huh.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself. All right, gotta figure this out.
Antigen, juvenile. Okay, then. Interesting.
override complete.
Oh, it's this way. Wow. Only way. Oh my god, that motherfucker, don't.
This must be what powers it.
I don't know what we're past, for sure. Ah, wow. Oh, one of them's gonna break out in there.
These are tyrants.
Interesting.
I called the Nemesis.
Oh, yeah.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
One bullet. Me is no likey. I fucking knew it. No, you've screwed me. I have nothing. Can't do anything. I don't have anything to. Yeah, I'm don't want to do that. I will end the stream here because I don't want to deal with this right now. That's gonna piss me off. It's so stupid, honestly, so dumb.